Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and this is a day 2 of California. We woke up around 5 a.m. and heading towards the Yosemite National Park. It is around 3 to 4 hours road journey. Since there is no restaurants over there, so we have packed the food of the entire day. People usually go there for camping and all, but we are just going for a day trip. You can see beautiful windmills over here. Since we have left early for it, so we have stopped here for tea and coffee. It is on the way restaurant. It is such a amazing view here. And we are again heading towards Yosemite. These tall trees are welcoming us to the Yosemite, and finally we are in the Yosemite National Park. It is not just a great valley, but it is such an eye-catching view, and it is also known for the strength of its granite. It is best known for its waterfalls, but within its nearly 1200 square miles, you can find deep valleys over there and a vast wildlife sanctuary and much more. It is managed by National Park Services, and it covers an area of around 7.5 acres. It is also designated as National World Heritage Site in 1984. And this is the beautiful spot over here. I'm sorry for the wrong view of the camera. Please ignore that. It is such an eye-catching view to see this. It is serene, quiet and peaceful. It's so less. We are heading towards Yosemite waterfall. And unfortunately, it was so crowded that day, this day, that we could not get the parking. So we have parked around 2 to 3 miles away from the waterfall, and we have to go by walk. So we have stopped here for the lunch, and now we are heading to it. These are the small tents people have kept for camping and all. And we will walk around 3 miles to reach the waterfall. This is the view of the waterfall. We are a little bit far away from it, almost reached. And finally we have reached there, almost there. You can see the crowd over here. It's so crowded place. People are taking photographs and all, the group photos. And this is the waterfall. It's so cool and chill waterfall. This is the downside of it. And by watching this waterfall, we are now heading to back towards our home. It was such a beautiful experience. I've just given a small glimpse of Yosemite. It's very huge. And we are now heading back towards our home. I hope you enjoyed this small view of Yosemite National Park in California. Please do subscribe to my channel if you really like this video. And also please let me know if you have visited this place or what do you think about it. Thank you so much for watching this video. And please subscribe to my channel as I will soon upload day 3 and day 4 of the remaining trip. Thank you again for watching this video. Bye.